Noon, investigators looking for the cause of a fire that killed a three-year-old child. The child was inside a mobile home that caught fire this morning here on Diamond Drive. This is in High Ridge in Jefferson County. The mother and an older child were taken to the hospital with injuries. Neighbors saw the flames, tried to put them out before firefighters arrived. The Jefferson County Sheriff and the state fire marshal say they are both investigating this fire.